Meanwhile, police have a suspect in custody this afternoon for the stabbing death of a 64-year-old woman inside of her South Philadelphia home. Authorities got to that house on the 2300 block of South 20th Street around 12:30 this morning. That's where investigators say they found the victim in a second-floor hallway. She had been stabbed in the neck and was pronounced dead at the scene.